The carcass of a majestic bride's whale, weighing about 10 tons, and 60 feet in length, which was apparently hit by a heavy sea vessel washed ashore on the beach near Thirupparaikudi village in Rimanathapuram district of Tamil Nadu in South India, on March 16. Thirupparaikudi is about 480 kilometers south of Chennai, the capital of Tamil Nadu, and about 75 kilometers northwest of the temple town of Rameshwaram. Local fishermen out in the sea spotted the carcass 1 kilometer away from shore and alerted the wildlife officials from the Gulf of Mannar Marine National Park. On receiving information from the fishermen, we went to the site. It was really a challenging job for us to get it on the shore. As the dead whale was colossal in size, we had to use steel ropes to pull the carcass to the shore. We took the help of local fishermen and youth in this effort, said Gulf of Mannar Marine National Park Forest Ranger Officer S. Sathish. He further added, it is surmised that whale had been dead for more than 20 days, and the stomach cavity of the whale was found exposed. Looking at the condition of the carcass, it can be said that the whale was hit by a heavy sea vessel. The whale, a fully grown female, weighed more than 10 tons, said Sathish. Veterinary doctors inspected the carcass and found that performing an autopsy was very difficult. However, samples have been collected from the carcass for further analysis. After collecting the tissue samples, the carcass has been disposed of in a large pit dug on the shore. We have a forest plantation land with casuarina trees on the shore, and the carcass has been buried there utilizing earth movers, said Sathish. The bride's whale, pronounced Brodis, is named after Joe and Bride, who helped build the first whaling factory in Durban, South Africa in 1909. Sometimes known, appropriately, as the tropical whale, this is the only baleen whale species that live all year round in warmer waters near the equator. Bride's whale is a baleen whale belonging to the same group of blue and humpback whales.
Basket.
Follow me on all social media for latest updates. Keep sharing, keep supporting.